Good evening. We love Food World with Ricardo Nunes and Antonio Septimo.
Hi guys, today's afternoon. We're gonna. Hello, how are you, everyone? So today I'm gonna cook again fish sea bass. It's not the sea bass, and with bok choy. You know, Pinoy song is that, guys. This is yummy. You know, it's delicious. The one of the my one of my recipe is I love it. So okay. The fish, I'm gonna put salt to marinate it. But not really salty, okay, so not much. Upside down. So the recipe is fish, bok choy, salt and pepper, and pesto sauce, and onion, garlic, ginger, that's it. And then now it's ready. I'll put it in the pan. I'm gonna fry it first and then I'm gonna cook everything after the piece is cooked. Need to be really about 7 to 10 minutes to the part the fish cooked to be fried. And see what it is.
All the flavors of life you need to know. A gentle maid with a lot of love, bringing delicious things from everywhere. Come with us, discovering the meaning of life and what does it show. We love Food World, we love Food.
Setmo from Philippines and Ricardo Nunes from Madeira.
Fish tayo na yun. Ay, just a lot of fish. Oh.
Fish is here, look at that, the fish is really choked in the side now.
Okay guys, the next is this. Garlic, ginger, and onion. Like that. I'm gonna try it. Okay, I'm gonna try the fish. And look at this. Oh, that's yummy.
Yummy.
And the patchy as well. Oh. Look at this.
So long. Unbelievable. Sarap. Masarap to, guys.
Thank you for your watching, and hopefully you like my recipe. This is the best recipe for it. Come up. In the kitchen, you are fired. Thank you. Bye bye.
From Madeira.